guys, it's me, James. So, we're back at Vision Park, and we're gonna be checking out the other stuff we did not check out. So let's just go. First, we have the Fun House. Ooh, ooh,
ooh.
Yay. Let me in. Let me in. Come on, let me in. Yee. Slime. Got slime. Is that like a mirror maze? Oh, yep, it is. No. Now, did we get trolled? Wait, what the heck? We got trolled. Wait, what? Okay. So we go here. Then... What? Wait, am I getting trolled here? Am I getting legitimately trolled? I feel like I'm getting trolled. Hold up. Why do I feel like I'm getting trolled here? Wait, what? I'm getting trolled. How do you get over there? That's using a bendy door. So is there bendy? Is bendy there? So there's glass there. Over there. Then we somehow pop up from there. You go. Okay, so you go here. And then you... Oh! You made it. Made it. What's in here? What? Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm like glad to do that. Oh, glad to do that all again. Oh, it's an obby. Ah. Okay. I am not giving up. This is too weird to not miss. What? I keep on bonking my head. Wait, I think I know the route now. Okay, so we go from here to there. Oh. You know, Vision Park was open on August, for over 20 Easter eggs in Vision Park. We journey far and low. We eat. Okay. Fizz? What? What? What did I do? Let's go. Vision Freight Staff Manager Office. Let's try and go to the laser tag. I'm pretty sure that's laser tag over there. That's under construction, that place is under construction. Wait. Is that not laser tag? Let's just try it. Let's try it. Thrill ride. How are we supposed to start the ride? What? Can we not ride it? Can't go. So it looks like we're not playing that, we're not going on that one. So let's just go over there. Maybe there, maybe laser tag's over there. War on planet X. What? So what's this, what's this? Gotta push the button. How can I help you? Goodbye. Goodbye. Laser battle.
The year is 2045. After its long 190th mission into void space, the Izon space station returns to Earth, carrying cargo of great value to the human race. The mission was to search for abandoned spacecraft from alien and human origin.
What those on board did not realize any value,
they were not only bringing home the tools for progression, but also the anger, rage, fire, and fury that would plague their home planet for the next 12 years. A rage brought on by their flaws in action. A rage that would later ravage the place they called home, causing mass devastation and ruin. Welcome to war on Planet X.
better than people at. Let's do this. Where's this boy at? There's no one here. Where's everybody at? Oh, that's an easy thing. This isn't working. I shall reset. Touch a must forget. Oh, that's some glitchy water right there. What if I... Oh, that's glitchy. That's some glitchy boy right there. Oh, wow. Can't go. Oh my god. Come on. What the heck? Well, I guess that's it for today, guys. See you next time. Bye.